Did you buy that Snapple here?
No.
You brought a Snapple in? No.
I'll be honest with you. I won't. Don't worry. I won't tell. I'll be honest with you. When I bring a beverage into a place, I keep it in my bag.
I finished it.
You finished it. I don't think that's like the defense. Your Honor, I finished the Snapple that I illegally brought against health code into your establishment. All right.
Listen, I have a boyfriend. Oh, sorry, gentlemen. And, closed for business, you know? So, even to him, no. So he and I aren't speaking right now, but it's because he says things that he doesn't mean.
Just 'cause you left me. On your Facebook, 'cause our love is shining so bright. Also, I gotta keep tabs on where you're clicking like. It's 2:30 in the morning, I should probably go to bed. Oh wait, who's that girl on your page? Her hair is red. Well, I gotta check her page just to see our mutual friends. Oh shit, she's friends with Kelly. Now I gotta call Kelly. Yo, Kelly, sorry to wake you, but it's an emergency. Who's that girl on Jay's page? And why they look so happy? She's like, it's Chrissy, that's Mike's cousin. I'm going back to sleep. I'm like, cool, gotta go call Mike right now. Maybe he'll give me the deets. And I'm like, I know, dude. What did his son? So Chrissy had all these pictures with Jay, and then all these pictures all alone. He's like, Jackie, I'm fucking sleepy.
Dear Miss Tone, that's weird calling me Miss Tone. The state of California and the county of Los Angeles. What is this? What is it? Hereby issue you the following order with 1,000 feet from the plaintiff.
I love every one of those court ordered feet between us. I love every one of those court ordered feet between us. No matter what you say, I won't abort your fetus. It's a tiny version of you that'll never leave me.
I'm on Instagram, and I didn't exactly realize how it worked. I got myself in a pickle.
Well, just, you know, like, you're like, oh, okay, it's 2 a.m., and I'm like 171 weeks back on like one dude's page liking everything consecutively. Oh, we shouldn't do that?
Yeah. No.
Oh. There's a thing happening on the World Wide Web, and this is what it is. It's when you go really fall back on Instagram and like somebody's pics. See, when you're that far back, be careful where you tap as you go deeper and deeper. 'Cause that person's gonna wake up to the notifications and you're gonna look like a creeper. Deep like, baby, deep like, baby. Deep like, baby, deep like, so deep. Deep like, baby, deep like, baby. Deep like, baby, deep, deep like. Be careful out there. So scary. See, I was in a coffee shop, minding my own one day, when I met this dude and looked him up, I carried awake. It was a double tapping frenzy. The heart kept coming up. I got his last name on his backpack and his first name on his cup. Stalker. Found out that he'd wake up from that notification, 'cause you can't unlike once you like, much to my frustration. So I called Instagram. I was like, yo, Instagram, you gotta help me. I gotta unlike this dude's pictures. Instagram was like, oh yeah, Jackie, yeah, we're a corporation. We're not your friend. We don't fucking care. I was like, no. Instagram, please, you gotta help me. This dude's him. I'm like, I'm a stalker. I don't want to talk like that. And Instagram was like, Jackie, underage kids are posting dick pics on our app. How are these kids gonna get jobs? I was like, you're right.
Guys, my mom used to sing this song to me when I was a little kid. I love my mom.
The best thing to do with feelings is to shove them way down inside.
Thank you so much.
And I am about to do rapping music for you, so I'm nervous, but I'm so fucking talented that I feel like, I'm so good that I just feel like there's no way it could be terrible. Oh God. I don't wanna brag, but I'm healthier than you. I don't wanna brag, but I kinda wanna brag. I'm drinking my green juice in a bottle that's see-through. You don't get the benefits unless people see you. Raw, vegan, and gluten-free. Cayenne pepper on fleek, always packing heat. Pilates used to be the class that I like. Now I'm into psycholotties, it's Pilates on a bike. Hey, I'll take care of myself. Perfectly balanced, the balanced vagina's just one of my talents. I use a diva pop, cause yo, fuck tampons, bleaching cotton till it's water whiter than Cranston. I take care of myself. I take care of my health. I take care of myself. My dad left us when we were very little.